Oh my God, you guys, I hit 100 subscribers. I'm so excited. And thank you so much for hitting that subscribe button down below. If you're here and you haven't, please do that. But I've been talking about a 100 subscriber giveaway for ages. And so finally, it's here. So some of this stuff is like summery and some of it is Christmassy and it's kind of all over the place. But hopefully, you guys like it. And yeah, some of it is things I received that I'm just passing along. And some of it, most of it, is things that I am purchasing in particular for this giveaway. So, I don't even know where to start. I think I'll do all the stickers last, maybe. Okay, let's just start. I don't know. Okay. So, first off, I have some journaling cards because I either had doubles or they're just not my taste, or I know I'm not gonna use them or whatever. And I know some people collect these, so I thought I would include them. So this one is from Simply Gilded. It has the macaron stack and it says La Belle Vie. Vi, these are blank on the back. This one is from Planting Roses. It says he threw all the parties, hoping she'd wander in one night. It's very New Year's, Roaring Twenties. Oh my God, what's the name of that movie? Do you guys know what movie I'm talking about? I can't think of it. This one is from Velia Tama. And it says life begins after coffee, but I don't drink coffee, so I thought I would pass that along. And then I have a Simply Gilded Happy Holidays one. Let's see. These are kind of summery items. So I have a it's kind of like a bobby pin with a little decorative blue and white stripe with a flower embroidered on it and a little pearl so you can mark pages in your planner, and a little pineapple sticky note from the Planner Society. Those are from the same kit. And then I purchased a purple paper clip with purple and gold kind of fringe ribbon, whatever you want to call it. The post-it is in here, I think, just so you don't scratch it. This is how it came. I can't remember the name of the store, but I'll link it down below. And then I have three notepads from Scribble Prints Co. I have this daisy one, the brick one with the taxi cab, and then this like 90s fun pattern. And then I also picked up a marble list pad from Target. This is not sticky, or magnetic, but it's a great little to-do list. You know, scratch down your notes. I have this Language of Flowers book. This was from a Glam Planner subscription. It has like craft paper in the middle. I think it was from Glam Planner. And it has this beautiful little cover. I don't know like the dimensions of this, but you get that. These are from Choose to Do. When I won a planner and they sent these little sticky like page marker kind of things with like little llamas, I think. They're really cute. I just knocked over all that washi. They're really cute, but I already have some and it's plenty for me. This is so random, but I purchased napkins and coasters from Target because they were just so festive. And it was like, I wanted to have a party because I hit 100 subscribers. This is also from Target. It is blue glitter tape. I absolutely love this color, and I thought I would pick a roll up for you. And it's really nice because the glitter doesn't come off. I love that kind of glitter. This is from Target also. It is a Scotch brand glitter tape, and it is hot pink. So you get pink and blue. And then this is from Target also. It is a purple holographic. And I think, yes, this is also from Scotch. And then I have three tapes from Simply Gilded. There is a pink, skinny pink with rose gold, a light purple with gold, and then this pink with kind of a star pattern. Lots and lots of girly colors. And then I have some die cuts and some stickers. So this is a die cut from Planet Planet, and this is like my favorite character that she does. It's like, are you kidding me? I'm not getting out of bed today. So this is a little die cut, and then from her shop I have a like baking set. You can maybe use it as like a birthday, even a little like grumpy cleaning sticker sheet, which is so funny. Target run stickers from Sticker Oki. We have nail polish, like glitter nail polish stickers from A Dashing Planner LLC. These little bottles are so cute. We have Starbucks Bippity from Glam Planner. And then we have like Getting Your Hair Done Bippity from Glam Planner, A Sheet of the Mermaids from Glam Planner. These are so cute. And then some of these are in packaging, some of them are not. I'll make sure to package it all very well. we have So Much Joy Co. Coffee Love, but obviously if you don't drink coffee, you can still use these for like hot drinks, tea or cocoa or whatever. They're so cute. And then a Lillian Miko Designs like variety sampler. You get a little mini one of these in every like kit. And this is, I think, on, it was either on Premium Matte or on Glossy. I can't remember which one I put in here. These are some recollection stickers with gold foil, and there's like some pink and blue ones and then some kind of red, blue, pink. So a variety of sheets of those. If I can get them back in here, I guess it doesn't really matter, but there's like six sheets of those. A little tiger sticker from Piper Paper Company, because of course I'm Tiger Kitty, so I wanted to spread the tiger love. And these little stars are stickers also. And then you get a sampling of die cuts, a giraffe, a panda, and her little, did I say Piper Paper Company? I meant Pigeon Paper Company, and her little pigeon. And yeah, those are little die cuts. This is my absolute favorite, Fox and Pip Girl. It's called Wild and Free, and it's like she went to Target and went crazy. And I got brunette, and a lot of these other ones were brunette because I figure brunette is like one of the most common hair colors. I am a blonde, but I don't know. Hopefully you still like them even if you're not brunette. And then I got you the little Harry Potter die cut and stickers from Uncommon Plans because, hello, I love Harry Potter, so hopefully you do too. I have two paper clips from Plumy Crafts. We have a little puppy and a little like maple leaf. Very, very cute. We have a gold glitter sampler from Rose Colored Days. I figure gold is probably one of the most common and most loved foil colors, so you kind of get a good little sampling here. And then a January monthly kit meant for an Erin Condren from MP Designs Co. She graciously gifted this to me, and I would love to use it, but I don't have a planner it would fit in because I already had purchased one for my Erin Condren. So I figured I would just pass on the love to you guys. And whoever wins, I'll be in contact with you to see if you want a couple other things that I might throw in here, and then I'll probably just throw in some other random stuff as well. But that is everything that is currently in my giveaway. And if you guys would like to win, definitely be subscribed here. And then there will be a link down below for a raffle copter. And the details will all be listed down below because I need to figure it out and make sure that I can get it out. The one thing I do know is that it's going to be US only right now because I'm not familiar with shipping internationally, and I'm leaving in like literally a couple days and don't have a lot of time to figure it out. And because I'm going to put this January monthly kit in there, I want you guys to be able to get your hands on this ASAP. So yes, link down below. Definitely be subscribed to my channel. You will definitely have to like verify that part. But thank you again so much. I hope you guys are around for the next 100, and let's see how far we can go, I guess. I just love planning, and I love you guys, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Thank you so much. Bye.